Hello everyone, hope you're well. I'm elated to be sharing my thoughts on this platform yet again. It's been an exciting second year for us. The journey has been absolutely amazing. We are building robust processes to cater to the ever-increasing need of our global clients. Everything that we're doing in terms of people, processes, systems is keeping in mind customer-centricity and value for human ecosystem.
We always focus on providing excellent services to our various clients across the globe. And iXceed is focused on delivering the candidates on the time.
There were many milestones we achieved this year. The year started with us shifting our offshore delivery base to a newer, swampier and a very strategically located office in the heart of NCR, National Capital Region in India. It's a very well located office in terms of ease and convenience.
It has a good seating capacity and the rooms equipped with the latest conference solutions.
Moreover, location is employee friendly. We also have a newly opened metro station nearby our office and which has a good connectivity of train. There is wellness center nearby and ample of options available for the food, Indian to Western cuisine.
There has been no looking back. If I talk about our clients and the candidates that we have placed, we added several new clients to our portfolio.
Last month we acquired a new client where we are serving the requirements pan-Europe. We have taken this as an RPO challenge.
I closed a challenging role with a new client in the very first month. After that, I am seeing a continued success in UK and Europe.
The Kafka developer role, which I fulfilled, had unique challenges like location constraint, skill development, and the rate.
We have started catering to several new industries. The Indian media has greatly recognized our work and contribution to the industry. Our revenue has grown by 40% from the previous year.
The placement we did in this year are marvelous, and we are still getting to do more closer until the year ends. And there is an inclusive growth, and I'm excited that I'm getting ensured with higher responsibilities, and I'm looking forward to carry out this in next year.
Our team has grown from strength to strength.
We at iXceed believe that our people are our greatest assets.
We strive to achieve highest level of customer satisfaction.
It's a fun, loving environment to work over here as a friendly, colleagues are very friendly, and love to work here as we get the multiple requirements, multiple clients growing continuously. Thank you.
We regularly train and upskill our team so that they're fully equipped to cater to the ever-increasing needs of our growing client base.
We are under trainings to upskill ourselves, be database for tools. I'm so excited to learn about our new AI-based sourcing and scaling tool.
We have visited customer sites in India, in Pune, and in Europe, Germany.
We are using cutting-edge AI tools and technologies to achieve efficiencies and cost benefits which we can pass on to our customers.
Our core USP is also how we connect with the client repeatedly to get timely feedback, which helps is fine-tuning our processes, and we are able to deliver even better results.
We ended this year on a very good note, and we expect to carry it forward in the new year. We recently added a couple of new offerings to our portfolio. These offerings are around lead generation and digital marketing. We are also looking at some strategic partnerships to expand our footprint in newer geographies, namely US and Middle East. We will keep adding more clients and continue to be their partners in their journey of growth.
People make the company, and we believe in it very strongly. Any requirement that needs team effort, every single person will gear up and willing to provide that hand in hand.
Wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.